This is Joe Yoder, who's a minus one half American Rules handicap, playing red and yellow against Britt Ruby in the back, who is a minus two and a half, probably in the top 10 of players in the country. Lou came in, went to the west boundary just above hoop two. Red went into corner two. And black lays up in front of hoop one. This is the Midwest Regional Championships. This is block play. These two are the first two seeds. Joe Yoder and Matt Griffith have the same handicap at minus one half. Britt at two, minus two and a half, again, is clearly the first seed. Interesting. Yellow does some kind of jump maneuver, which I don't think went the way he wanted it to. Blue sets up, tempting red to shoot at him. And notably, black is basically in the jaws, ready to come in. Red elects to play it safe. Red will be placed in corner three. Black knock yellow away.
Adam. Adam Rush.
Blue made hoop three. Red sets up.
Damn.
Black is now in the game. As will be yellow shortly. The only deadness is blue on red. Blue is for hoop 6. Red is for hoop 3. Yellow and black are still for hoop 1. I mean hoop 2. Blue went to partner north of, or south of black. I think he's trying to decide where to go to avoid a croquet out. As far away from black's hoop as possible. Rush for blue to one back, and there is now no deadness. This tournament is being held in La Fortune Park in Tulsa, Oklahoma. North, but not too far north of all the devastation in Houston last week. These lawns are running like a 4 or 5 plumbers, so it's difficult to do a long rush like that. Thank you. He's going to get blue to send it to yellow. Successful. So, red is dead on yellow and black, and still for hoop three. And that's the only deadness. While he's walking, there's the deadness board. Red is dead on black and yellow. Yellow is now dead on blue. Blue and black have no deadness. Kind of a Texas showdown. Britt Ruby's from Tyler, Texas, and Joe Yoder's from Dallas. Blue is for two back, black just gave him a rush. Yellow goes into corner two. And you can again see the deadness. Red is still dead on black and yellow. Yellow is dead on opponent. Blue and black have no deadness. And which of course it did. Okay, so blue's for penult, no deadness. Black remains for hoop one, no deadness. I'm sorry, black's for hoop two, no deadness. Everybody's through hoop one by now. Second game with solids is starting, but we're going to focus on the stripe game throughout. Okay, yellow's now three ball dead, red is dead on black and yellow, blue and black remain clean. Yellow passes.
Close to the blue, I think you ought to pick that up first.
He made the line shot. blue is for Pinot. Black is for three. Both clean. Red plays next, red is clean, next to yellow. So blue can't take any chances.
Lost opportunity.
Texas enthusiasm.
game now.
What? Are you from the Yoder? No, just I can only do one game at a time. And I can cut out idle chatter. I've tried doing double band games and following them both, and it's impossible.
Yeah. You do a good job of explaining what people crossing in front of.
Yeah. Hydration, always a good idea. I speak from personal experience. Black's a pioneer at four back. Gotta do is make three back. Okay, here we go. This lead is complicated by yellows being three ball dead. He's going to peel blue and peg it out, but it's really be a lot better off if he were doing that to black. Because black is two hoops ahead of yellow. And yellow is three ball dead. His opponent just called for a referee to make sure he doesn't hit the peg too. Guess he did not. Okay, so blue's in the box with 13 points. Red is Rover. Red is Rover dead on blue, which is irrelevant, and yellow. Yellow's three ball dead for hoop two. Black is clean for hoop four. Red gets out of dodge. That yellow ball is in hoop two is from the other game. Britt, any idea how much time?
About 20 minutes.
So, uh-oh. Red was last dead on yellow, or dead on yellow, which he forgot. We're going to play cat and mouse for 20 minutes here. And he got it. Looks like Black's going to shoot at those two balls. So, yellow's clean, red is dead on yellow, black is clean. And yellow goes out in corner three.
Oh my gosh.
Appropriately summarized. Why didn't he do that against me yesterday?
Out of there.
got time.
Britt, is black really dead on red?
Black is plain.
Black is plain. Black is plain.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good game. Good game. What's your handicap? No.
Okay. Sorry.
You are saying that.
Red is dead on yellow, if you recall. So, red is first ball in last turns. Each ball gets one more turn. He cleared. How about that? Trying to stay wired. Trying to be open on to yellow and wired from black. Black to corner two. This is it. He misses this, it's over. He hits it, he's got a chance. He missed it. It's over. So, Britt Ruby wins. It looks like 19 to 12 and 4. 19 to 16, I think. Good game, guys. Meantime, This is the setup here in Tulsa. And here's the rest of the croquet lawns and the Fortune Park, mostly golf course.